Some local businesses and large-scale events are reviewing their mask policies one day after the CDC is recommending all people wear masks regardless of their vaccination status because of the surge of COVID cases here in Northeast Florida. Coming up at 5:30, hear from a local doctor about large-scale events and what precautions you need to take.